Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to sign out from your account in Windows 11 or log out from your account in Windows 11 using different methods. So starting with method 1, and this method is pretty easier. Simply open the start menu. Once the start menu opens, click on the username for your currently logged in account. Once you click on it, you will see this flyout menu. There you can click on the sign out option and this will immediately sign out you from this account. So this was method 1. In the next method, number 2, you can press Windows plus X keys, or you can also simply right click on the start button and select shutdown or sign out, and in the small pop-up select the sign out option. Next, we have method number 3. In this case, click on the show desktop button at the taskbar, and once you are reaching to desktop, because you may have some different apps open, you need to access first to the desktop, and then you have to press Alt plus F4 keys on your keyboard, and then you will get this shutdown Windows dialog. And in this dialog, you have to click on the drop down and select the sign out option. And once you select the sign out option, just click on the OK button. This will immediately sign you out from your account. Up next, we have method number 4. In this case, you have to press Ctrl Alt Delete keys on your keyboard. Since I am using virtual machine, I can send the Ctrl plus Alt plus Delete input command. Then I can see this black screen with few options, and here we have the sign out option. You can just select the sign out option and press the enter key or click on it to immediately sign out from your account. Then we have method number 5. In this case, we will see how you can log out other users logged into your account. So simply right click on the taskbar and select task manager. In the task manager window, switch to users tab, and here you can see that I have two user accounts listed here. The currently logged in account has limited options, but the other account has the option of sign off. You cannot log out currently logged in account, but you can log off other users using this method. And lastly, we have method number 6. In this case, you can use command prompt to log out any user logged into the system, and for this you have to simply open the administrative command prompt, click on the search icon, type cmd. From the search results, select command prompt and click on run as administrator. Click yes in the user account control confirmation prompt. Once command prompt window opens, you have to type the first command, query session, and press the enter key. This will list the number of users logged into your system and mention a ID against each of these users. For example, Kapil have ID 1, new admin have ID 2 on this system. So we will log out the other user. So simply type the next command, log off, and then followed by the ID of the user account you want to log out. So in this case it is 2, and simply press the enter key. Once the command executes successfully, the other user has been logged out. You can verify this as well using the query session command again. If we execute the query session command again, you can see that the new admin has been logged out successfully using the log off command. So in this way, you can log out other users on your system. That's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.